Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers an information disclosure bug in the IBM WebSphere application server. To begin, we ensure the server is running and we verify the IP address. On our attacker system, we start our request handler on TCP port 1338. We then send our payload, which should disclose the contents of the etc shadow file. Our request was successful, and the contents of the shadow file appear on the attacker's screen.